to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. The level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege to be able to attend this most special of games. Stevens.
Vincent!
Fail.
Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Gets it back. Bruce tries to get it forward quickly. Kivic. Manchester United are enjoying a good spell right now and leading. That's Aubameyang. Bale. Aubameyang. This could fall anywhere. In for the follow-up. And that's been lever clear.
A chop and a shot.
Oh, that was no routine save. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. They scored their first goal from the corner. What about now? In towards the middle. Rakitic plays it back in. Made towards the front then. Moy. Manchester United scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Moy, and it's got through. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Kimmich drives it forward. And that is as far as they're going to go. Manchester United have it back and they can go again.
Shoots!
Oh, that is rather wayward. All you'd be thinking is, please, Graham, swarm me up. Half focus on goes, and there you have it,
every sport part of football, and it still had its moments. Wesley is now under protection. Manchester United head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. The action has already resumed here. Manchester United performed well here. They're in a good position to get on and add to the lead. They don't have to open
it.
Manchester United got themselves a two-goal cushion. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence that they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. Has he found his man? Oh, good interception. Kicks one in. Nice little chip. What a ball this is to... Aubameyang is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. Rakitic decides to play it back. Oh, the ball's come loose! Aubameyang spreads it towards the left. He's left his man. Has a look and has a go.
It's offside, yes it is.
Kicks it upfield.
Aubameyang.
Great strength on the ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. De Bruyne tries to strip it through. Shade too heavy. People can pick that up. Gross. Trapper. Stevens. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's a brilliant interception. Forward it goes. Moy plays it forward. And he's cut it out. Hoists it forward. And it's Murray out to the right. Gross. He's had a good look and give it a corner. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he's looking very, very leggy.
Well, Red, he's sorted that out.
Ronaldo has made his impact already. No, that's not the ball he wanted. And that's that. So they bask in their win. Continually professional performance. And the results, which is well deserved. Looking back on the game, Richard.
Yeah, looking back on this, the only goal.